List some activities you would use to improve a student's intonation. Possible answer 1. Songs and chants are the most common methods of developing intonation skills. Alternative exercises could be soundbite games. This is when a teacher uses small segments of animation films or other contemporary sound clips that target small speech patterns. Students listen to a short audio clip and play a game revolving around the pronunciation of difficult forms and answer questions about the meaning of them. I would do this by asking students to repeat expressions and then ask questions about the meaning of the form. Another is the use of audio storybooks and poem creation activities. These activities are conducted for a short time over several weeks and help students improve their intonation in an interesting manner.